Well, the music's pretty aggressive. We can't really write about the love boat, can we?
Well, I mean, the most interesting thing about a serial killer for me is where it comes from. Why is he doing that? And that reflects a lot on our daily society and on environment, on your relationship with your parents, with just everything around in your life. I'm trying to stay away from that because that guy wasn't a serial killer, he was just a child rapist. I mean, having kids die because you forget to feed them isn't really killing them, I think. So there's a difference between imprisoning someone and let them starve to death than actually dismembering someone or, you know. Our guitarist is from Paris, our drummer's from the UK, so he needs to fly in as well. So we were already in a situation where we can't really rehearse on a steady bass, so the only thing that would stop me from moving pretty much just disappeared, so I can just fly in for whatever we're doing, be it tours, recordings. We always fly in a bit before. We have rehearsals to make sure everything's tight, and that's just the way we work. Everything that's going on there is very political and also linked a lot to religion, and those are two topics that I'd rather just stay away from, because to me, music, even if we have some, you know, pretty gruesome topics, it's still a form of entertainment for me and a form of fun, and I want people that come to our shows to have a good time and not be preaching to them about religion or politics or racial issues or anything. That's really not our place.